Hello, boys and girls, this is Anders Heel, of course, and welcome to another Feed the Beast Minecraft style episode. I don't know, I'm not saying that the right way or the same way all the time, but it doesn't matter, because we're gonna have a little bit of fun. My voice is kind of like screwed up right now. I sound very deep. I'm like, Luke, I am your father. Join the dark side. Kind of like that, because I just woke up. Today is Thursday when I'm recording this, and probably when you see this, because I'm going to try to upload this as quickly as possible from when I record it. It's about 12 o'clock during the afternoon here in Sweden. Probably going to be up around 4 o'clock, I hope, if I don't screw something up here with the editing, rendering, or recording. A lot has happened, guys. A lot has happened. As you might tell, if I zoom in, there's a second tree. There's like a waterfall and stuff. And I've got... I built more stuff, got ourselves a spawner, and spider spawner actually right there I'm aiming at. I hope you guys can see it. And I made some stuff, of course, to move the spawner. Last episode, we fought the Wither. We won a glorious battle, one for the Viking realm. Yes, hoorah! Hoorah! I built myself the portal gun, or potato gun. This is so awesome. It's the portal gun, of course, to begin with. But then potato OS. Basically what potato OS is basically like GLaDOS. So you got the dandelion yellow, you got a potato, you got the redstone, you got the jukebox, a button, two redstone repeaters and redstone. So this actually talks to you sometimes. Doesn't do it all the time though, sadly, and you can zoom with it as well. It's very, 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 very cool. Very cool indeed. So we're gonna actually shoot away our little portal over there. Choom! There we go. Got an indicator that we got a portal, and we're gonna shoot one portal down here. There we go. Because we gonna wanna move this sheep here a little bit. Sheepy, you're gonna come with us. Sheepy. Come on. Oh no. Wrong button, or wrong thing to pick up, or to pick up the sheep. Oh, I think I put the sheep through. Oops. Excuse my French. It just... God damn it. Do I have to go through? Oh, here we go. Let's do it like that instead. Oh, man. Damn it. There we go. Okay. And the sheep is dead. I fucked up somewhere. I'm sorry, sheep. I'm so sorry. Here we go. Pick you up. There's some lag, though, with the picking up and stuff. I don't know what's up with that. But there we go. That should... where's the sheep? Where did God... Where, God damn it. Where did the... Son of a bitch! The sheep are magically disappearing here on me. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I'm obviously doing something wrong. There we go, we're gonna try with one more. I think I put it in the portal by mistake before actually pressing G. I think that was the problem. That should work. There we go, look at that! And press R to remove both of the portals. And, oh, maybe that's what happened with the first sheep as well, who knows. And we're gonna move you to what we're built. And I also built some more equipment. For me, I built the boots. I'm gonna show you guys in a second. Man, these boots are awesome. These boots are made for walking. And this is what I have created during the live stream, and most of it actually after the live stream, off camera. There we go. Oh, whoa. Where the fuck did the sheep go? What the? God damn it! Son of a... the hell? An Enderman has been moving my blocks around, but I can do that too now. I'm kind of like an Enderman. Here we go. Yeah, you hear the potato OS talks. Oh, there's what the? How the hell? God damn! Oh no, no! That's the wrong thing. It's supposed to take the sheep. God damn it. I don't know what's going on here, but It worked perfectly the day I made it, like on the live stream, but now it doesn't work as flawless anymore. There we go. That is so weird. It's kind of like they want to go back to where you picked them up, or where they lost touched ground if you release them in the air. Hello there, Peggy. As you can see, a lot of piggies here, and I just started off with two, so yeah, the feed station is empty, and I'm gonna guess this feed station is empty too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's empty too. Man, that's a lot of cows. Oh man, I might regret having them so close. It's gonna be a lot of sounds. Oh yes, I made the quantum boots. Oh no, you can't actually do anything with them. Quantum. There we go. Quantum boots is made with the nanosuit boots, iridium plates, lampatron crystals, and two rubber boots. So they're actually not super hard to make. All you need is basically the iridium, and I got enough iridium to make them. And the cool thing about them is that they take all fall damage. So even if I would do this, Anders, you're crazy. That's your jetpack. No damage. Because the boots take up all the damage. And even if I don't wear the jetpack, I can jump pretty goddamn high. Let me show you. Woohoo! And if I run and jump at the same time, this is what happens. A lot of you guys have been following me since the first season. You guys are gonna recognize that. But this means that I can travel fast as hell. Fast as motherfucker. So not only do I got the portal gun. Oh, yes, and I also switched the skeleton spawner down in the nether, but the mod has been updated now, and there were basically... it was a bug to have wither skeletons who spawned in the skeleton spawner for some reason, so... and there still is no wither. Wither, there we go. Yeah, you see, witch and wither... It's so weird. Some people say you spell Wither with two T's, and some say V-I-T-H-E-R, like I spelled in my videos. It's strange. It's weird. I don't understand this, how it works. I don't understand how this works. No, I'm a cranky old man. I'm a hermit, and I have no clue what's going on. God damn it. I'm gonna fill up the boots just a little bit here. That's good enough. But so I can go and show you guys what's... Yes! I don't think I showed you guys this during the live stream as well. I realized that my Warpole sword, thanks to all of you guys watching the stream, I could get the heads of Minecrackers. And B-Dubs was nice enough to show us around his place, Lost live stream. He joined me in Skype and showed us around his two towers. And told me the plan to make a really crappy little dirt tower for me to name. Bastard! So I took his head off and put it on my mantle. Same with Arcus. No, they actually agreed, both of them, to let me do it. They set their spawn next to a bed. So that was actually really nice. So I'm definitely gonna have Minecraft heads here instead of mob heads. I mean, like, why have creeper heads when you can have B00 or Arcus, or maybe a little bit of Good, or a little bit of Badge, or a little bit of Vintage Beef, or whatever fits your flavor, so to say. So you guys, tell me which head I should get next. I think that might be a very interesting thing to read about in the comments. Like, who do you want me to kill next? That's a really weird laughter. You sound like some freaking horrible person thingy. I don't know. Okay, where was I now? Was there... Oh, yes, I switched, of course, the... Let's actually eat a little bit here, and... I got 30 levels. I want to kind of spend those. What do I need? Ooh, it wouldn't be half bad to have another silk touch pick if I ever would drop mine. I got the fortune one, but that's... I'm never going to drop that one because that's always in there. The axe is pretty good. The shovel is definitely good. Yeah, let's do another diamond pick. Let's try that out. I think that might be the best course of action, and hopefully we can get something nice on it. I think next ones is probably gonna be swords. Oh, efficiency 3 only. God damn it. Son of a bitch. That is crappy. That is really crappy. God damn it. God diggity damn. God. Whoa. Oh, man. It spawned a skeleton rider? Oh, my God. Look at that guy. Even has armor on. He got leather armor on. Man, guy. I'll just open the beef. Man, he has me saying man all the time. Or, god damn it. Yeah, I place this here to kind of fuck with anyone who comes through my portal, basically, during night. Like, stay away from my property, bastards. that's kind of the thinking I had with it. And the spawner I haven't changed at all, really. All I've done is put the second spawner in here. So here you can obviously see the difference between them. And, oh yeah, I can't actually flick them. That was the problem. You can't flick it with tools in your hands. So, as you see now, it only spawns regular skellish, sadly. That is the nature of our problem right now. It still gets you quite a lot of XP, but this kind of makes it totally useless for me to actually have it here. It's way better just to have it up in the overworld, and that also means that I can kind of go grab the zombie spawner and also maybe use the spider spawner for something. So that would mean I would have 4 spawners, and can also take another shard and start working on getting a second shard or shard. We're gonna stop this now. Stop this nonsense and get a third skeleton spawner, so I can level up really, really quickly. God, I want to put down more work in that, though, in the overworld. I think I want to have an entire tree just for that, like to have the spawners in and like a nice system. Haven't really figured it out yet, so if any of you guys want to like create a nice system like in a tree or something like that in creative, and then like post it on the Reddit or something like that, that would be awesome. I like to see your tips and tricks on Reddit. Thank you guys very much. It is very nice. It is very nice. So where was I? What was something I was planning on doing? Oh yes. Oh no, wait. Was that it? Oh man, I don't remember. Man, I don't remember. Shine of a bit. Oh yes, I can fill out a little bit here. I just realized that I shouldn't have thrown away those leaves, because I actually needed those. Those were not meant to be thrown out, Anders. Stupid Anders. And also, I'm not 100% happy with how it looks like up there. But I think it looks pretty good, but I think I want to do some improvements definitely to it. Don't really know what yet. That's kind of like something I haven't figured out yet. Kind of like usual, it takes me a while to figure stuff out, because I'm not the smartest guy around, so to say. Game. Cow, what are you doing there? Stupid cow, you're not supposed to be there. Oh. Whoa! Whoa! What the? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Cow, you be derpy. You be derpy. What the heck? Man, what are you doing? Wait, why did he do that? That is so stupid. Can I do that again? No? Now it all of a sudden ended up there. I think I saw sheep down there as well. Uh-huh. It's a sheep. I haven't seen this guy before. He must have been standing here a long time. Wait there, sheepy. I'm gonna bring you to your friends. You're gonna have a good time. Hey, we have a pig that's... Did I see inside? Whoa, what the hell? Damn, these guys be derpy. Oh, damn. Wait, wait, wait. But I think they can't actually get out of here because the flow of the water is too strong. So I kind of like it that we got the water like flowing down here and stuff like that. It kind of looks nice. And also since it kind of wears away the grass, I think it looks really nice, actually. I think it looks really, really nice. But we're actually gonna have a little bit of fun here. Oh, wait, here's another cow. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, I picked up a piece of wood instead by mistake. No, god damn it. Is this a shadow cow? Yes, it is. The hell? Doesn't even move. That is so weird. It's a weird shadow cow. So let's see now. There we go. Did you? Wait. See? That's how quickly I travel. I travel like a bus. But I can, of course, do this as well. This is almost more fun. Hold the boost button. Every time you jump super far. Wing! Not in the water, but the second you get out of water, you kind of get that boost. Unless you get stopped like I did there. Oh, man, there's a lot of caves underneath me I haven't explored yet. Man! Oh, yeah, I gotta do some Friday caving here. I didn't really do that much of caving in the last episode, but I'm actually gonna have a little bit of fun here with you guys. Let's see who's on. We got Good on. We're gonna have some fun with Good. He might get really pissed off here, but we're gonna have some fun with Good. Where should we put him? Where should we put him? That's the question. Let's see. Dig ourselves a nice little hole here. That's gonna be good enough. Here we go. Oh man, I fear that Good might be can become extremely agitated here. I fear that. Oh wait, where is he? I can't wait. I see his name. There he is. There he is. There he is. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's in his base. Okay, we gotta go down there. Gotta go down. I don't know if. Whoa! Okay, someone has already excavated his plot. Future home of Wilson's Bites. I don't know who Wilson's is, but damn, that'd be dangerous stuff. No, oh, god damn it! Damn it! Hello, hello. I thought. Where did he go? Where did he go? Man, he knew I was coming. Oh, shut him up. I'm afraid he got his turtle army. We don't want to get too close, but I got my portal gun. Can send him to hell and back. Let's see. We're going to try to be sneaky here. We're going to have to try to find him. Where you are, Good? Where are you at, man? Here we go, we're inside. Oh man, he's been building a lot. Have you secret moved to Europe? I live in all time zones now. Where did he go? Man, where is he? They're hungry. I think he's feeding his turtles. Can't see his name. Damn it. You're an amazing father. Where is he? Where is the good meister? Oh, there he is. Come on, we can do it. No. Damn it. Son of a bitch, I failed. Run. He got angry. We angered the good meister. This is dangerous. We angered the good meister. Oh man, why is he getting angry? When I break them, I fucking put the shit back together as it should. I have silk touch. I always put it back like it was. Oh man, he's gonna give me a hard time about the spelling again. Fucking good meister, I hate you. I touch. I silk touch. I always. Oh man, that is so bad. I mean, I can't. I can't blame these guys for complaining about my spelling or you're not jerking me off, jerking around about it simply because it is so fucking bad sometimes. Not even I understand what the fuck it was supposed to mean. we got out scared. But I was hoping to be able to start to do something with my quarry, actually, because I really want to get the quarry going. Don't really know exactly how, though. I was planning on doing kind of like what Beef did earlier with silica plates and all that kind of good stuff, and read the power. But I like Industrycraft. Can't a guy just make solar panels for his turtle to suck on? Sure. He can. Sure he can. Oh man, good meister. Oh man. It's going too far, guys. It's going too far. I'm worried about Good's mental health right now. I really am. Oh, we're gonna say hello, Neveris. Hello, Neveris. But I'm gonna see you guys in a second. I'm gonna have a little look at what we got. I don't want to stand here and like try to figure shit out whilst recording, or else it's gonna take forever. But I'm gonna see you guys in a second, and I'm gonna try to figure out how to make this happen. Okay, guys, I got a pretty good idea of how to do this now. I looked it up. Biggest thing I had a problem with was actually the land markers for the quarry itself. And since, yeah, you guys know I had a quarry since before, quarry is pretty easy to make. But I thought, by the way, I'm making the silicone boules now, or bowls, I don't know. You just basically place bricks. Man, I don't even have anything to place all around, but yeah. Bricks all around, just like you make a normal furnace, and you get yourself this alloy furnace. Very easy indeed. And then you take these silicon boules, and you cut them. I might have to make a diamond handsaw, actually. You have to have a diamond handsaw. Sapphire doesn't work, so you're gonna have to make one of those. Did Bad just join? Yeah, Bad just joined! Yay! The evil bastard! Yay! Hello, Beige. Hello, Beige. Bash is an evil bastard. Bastard! Everyone go and hate on Bash's channel. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do that. Please don't do that. He's gonna be mean to me. No, I'm derping. I need 3 sticks to make the handsaw. Do-do. God damn it, am I drunk today already? Haven't even had dinner yet. Oh, there we go, silicone wafers. Awesome! And then you do something with this and nickelite to get blue wafers, and then you take the blue alloy, and that's silver and nickelite. So we're gonna take that out of there, and we're gonna make sure we grab some silver. Silver ingot, screw you. Thread or string, and we're gonna grab this nickelite that I actually have saved. That was good work there, Anders, good work. And it's working. Great success. That's actually pretty damn easy to make, to be honest. I'm surprised. Oh no, wait, you did have to use the solar panel too to make the blue. Yeah, okay, you have to. Okay, so I have to have the quite a lot of nickelite here, I guess. And that takes quite a little bit of time, so we're gonna remove that first because we need most of these wafers anyway, so we're just gonna pop in a ton of that stuff, and we're gonna get rid of all the crap I have in here that I don't need anymore. And sand and dirt as well. The chest I might want to keep though. Silicon boule. Let's make a. Where the hell? There's my diamond handsaw. Make a couple of more and just stick them in there. Stick them in there because I want my quarry to work really, really quickly. And from the tutorials I've seen on YouTube, you need about like 30 or something of them. So I'm gonna need a lot of these guys. What else is it I'm gonna need? I'm gonna need a wiring. Wire. Now, goddammit. Vire. Oh, there we go. Excellent. Okay. So that's stupid. How the hell do I know what kind of wire it is? Is it good enough to use this? Black? Yeah, it looks like it. Red alloy. So redstone. I think that's the wire you use. I don't think this is the wrong pipe wire. I don't think that's the right one, though. Stone wire. Huh. That's cool. But yeah, anyways. Let's just go with alloy wire or maybe insulated. Clay. Oh, no, cyan, not clay. Oh man, I'm being derpy here. Luckily, I have my sheep now. So that shouldn't be a problem. But I also need the fine copper wire to get this copper coil to place in this blue electric mansion and to make this blue electric engine thingy-ding. So I'm gonna go ahead and make all of this stuff, and then I'm gonna see you guys again when I'm ready to set it up. I'm gonna also like cave out a part down here somewhere, a pretty big part. I'm planning on making a pretty huge mine actually, so I'm gonna see you guys in a second. Okay, guys, welcome back! And it is dark and rainy and horrible outside. And my game crashed, too. Got the blue electric engine done. The quarry, of course, I had access before. Got some solar panels, got some landmarks, and the white insulating wire. I don't even know if this is the right wire, to be honest. So this is something I'm gonna have to just try. And if it doesn't work, I'm gonna have to use another kind of stuff. And I know I'm gonna need more than 8 solar panels to make it work good, but I also wanna know if I'm doing it the right way. Already went ahead and started doing most of the land, or most of the land stuff, or... Oh man, I forgot about it. I forgot about something very, very important. Mining laser. So this actually goes quickly. Come on, man. Can't be stupid like that. Or else you're gonna waste more time. Wasting time is not good. Time is money, bitches. Something like that. I don't. Oh, wait, go. God damn it. Hello, B-Dub's head. Hello, Orca's head. How are you guys doing there? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing good. Okie dokie. Here we go. Excellent. I think let's go with here for the time being. And I have dug a lot over at the other end here, so it should be good. I don't know, though. I should be crossing path here with another lane I've just dug. Yep, here we go. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. All we gotta do now is get some blocks here so we can kind of block off the water flow a little bit. But, of course, we just made it worse. Get the freaking ore. There we go. And we can't have the water here anyways, because that's gonna make the torch die, I think. I'm not sure. So what you want to do is place it in a square like Z. And then we want to go and grab... Oh, man. Went a little bit too high up there. And I... No, we're on the same level. We're on the same level. It's cool. It's cool. Then another one right there. And... Why did it place like so? I'm hoping that's gonna be okay anyways. I think it's gonna work. And oh, here we go. No water there. No, it should be okay. So there too. And the last one back at base. Come on, get over there. Get over there. Here we go. Excellent. Right there. And if I now... I should be able to right-click this guy. And there we go. Okay, so. Things are happening. Things are definitely happening. And if I place this guy here. There we go. I think that means that I've marked the quarry the correct way. And it's gonna start working when I turn it on. I'm not sure, though. I think that means that I've done it correctly. So you guys are gonna see right here on camera if I fail. Like most of the time. Get to see me fail. Here we go. Grab that last one, because if I did fail, I want to have them back. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome back, guys. I've done some done so done a lot of trickery. God damn it, this shit is weird and advanced, or not really advanced, but it's a lot stranger than other stuff. I would say it's more like Minecraft than anything else. And of course, since I'm playing Minecraft, that kind of makes sense, of course. So, here we go. Got most of everything done now. I got the Blue-tricity engine, the blue alloy wire, landmarks, solar panels. I already got a few solar panels down here, actually. Mm-hmm. Also, that one is, of course, covered, so that one isn't going to be able to do anything. But we're going to wire up here. Because it's down here, we want to have the quarry. I'm just going to have it really accessible and easy this time. And the quarry is already set up. Okay, no, there's no hole there. That's okay. Quarry is already set up. And here we go. We can break that. We can break that, I think. And then I'm going to place the engine down here. Like Zed. There we go, that should power it actually. But I'm gonna show you guys how to set up the quarry. So basically I have a square here, where I put one of these blue guys right there. One of the blue guys right there. Come on, keep running. Keep running. Speedy Pants, save me from boredom. Or slow stuff. One there. One right here. And that should be all of them, I think. Come on, let's go back. Come on. You can do it. Oh, stupid water. The water won't matter that much when I run the quarry. And if you right-click it, it's gonna show a red grid. And when you have that red grid, you just place the quarry either right here or right here. So basically, to the sides of it. You can't place it inside. I don't think so, at least. So we're gonna place it right there. And boink! You see, the red stuff disappeared. And if I log out and log in right now, you're actually gonna see, like, the quarry boundaries, even. Because I did that before, but I'm not gonna bother with logging in and out again, because it takes time. The video is already becoming too long again. God damn it. Every time I'm like, oh, I'm gonna try to keep the videos around 25-30 minutes. Yeah, that ain't happening. Sadly, I feel like a liar here. But this thing should start running. Yeah, no, wait, I need a whatchamacallit. We're gonna actually place these guys too. This is gonna be looking ugly as heck. But it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter that much right now. I just want to know if I've done it right, so it works. And it's not going to work very good either with just these. I need like four times as many panels. I've been getting a bit more Nikolite to combat that also. I think I got a lot in here. Oh man, okay, yeah, I just wasted all the Nikolite I had making 30 blue alloys. But that might be good actually, because I might need more wire for another quarry and stuff like that later on. So it's not all bad, so to say. So we know we have use for the Nikolite now, so we're gonna place that there. And what else were we doing? Oh yeah, we need a lever. We need a lever. Do I have a lever in here? No, I don't. No, I don't. That feels so stupid. I got everything done except the most simplest thing. Lever to start up the quarry. And if I'm correct from watching Beef and all other guys' videos, everything should be working now, actually. It's gonna be really slow, though, since, as I said, I only got, what is it, 8 panels. I think I need, like, 30 or something like that, but let's see. I don't see anything happening. Is this even hooked up? It is hooked up. I might have to have it actually another way around. I don't know, but I think that's the problem here. I think I need to have this thing running from over here or something similar. So let's try move a couple of blocks. And placing this guy right so. There we go. And get a little bit of wiring. No. Oh wait, maybe I have to have a lever just to start the engine as well. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay, so we got power to that thing. But then I might need a lever to start the quarry as well. Man, I'd be stupid. And the sun is going down. That is not good. I'm going to try to... I've already been at this for over 3 hours now, this recording. This was supposed to go really quickly, but it sadly didn't. This is why some videos get a little bit behind schedule and stuff like that. Sometimes, sadly, you can't do much about that. Can't do much about that. I know, of course, that's not gonna do anything right now, is it? No, it's not even gonna build the scaffolding because it's dark. Damn it! Okay, guys, I'm gonna shut these things off here. Of course, it would be nice to have a few battery boxes and stuff like that, like Beef have done it, but I just want to see if it works. That's the main thing. And then if I know it works, then I know the setup is right, and I can go ahead and build a few battery boxes and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and go and grab some more Nicolite. I got my fortune pick. Fortune tree. Yeah, great. So I'm gonna see you guys in a second. Okay, guys, welcome back. The sun is rising, so we should have power soon. I've made as many solar panels as I'm able to. What is it? 9, 12, 15, 16, 17. Do you have my arm? Nope. So, where was I? Oh, yeah. I logged out, and so you can see the grid now, actually going all the way around here. I don't actually know how high it goes, but I only think it's a couple of blocks. I think it stops. Yeah, it stops right there. Yep. So it's going to dig out everything that's inside here with a mining laser, and then it's going to start mining. And hopefully this thing is going to work now. Come on, baby. Maybe it's not enough sunlight yet. Wait until this bastard starts running. It should be... Oh, hello. Good. Hello, good. Man, I should start saying hello, G, instead, too. Yeah, there we go. It's spinning, and it's spinning quite quickly, actually. So let's see now if this guy wanna start doing something. And I don't know. Doesn't seem to want to do anything. Damn it. Dang it. Oh, screw it. It's just... Oh, man, I broke those two. That's bad. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Maybe we don't want to have our wiring inside the important stuff. That might be a good thing to do. Or inside where stuff is going to get broken up. There we go. Okay, so. Now let's try this. And nothing's happening. I don't know if something is wrong here or whatever, but obviously something is not working as it should. Oh no, okay, it's lacing, I guess. Or is it? It looks like parts are missing up here though. Is it using the laser? It's using it somewhere, I'm pretty sure. I don't know where though. Laser. Kind of hard to see since I haven't dug out this place that good. It would hurry up the process a lot if I would to remove all the blocks inside of this area. So maybe I should have done that with my mining laser actually. That might have been a really good idea, to be honest. I don't know. Have I done that? Yeah, I've done that. Yeah, it shouldn't be emptying out anything there. Yeah, you can see more has been removed now. So it's working. That is great. I'm just going to go ahead, actually, and mine out a little bit of that with my lab pack. Oh, son of a bitch. I am so happy I got my boots on. It is so good to have those awesome boots. I like it. Watching. That's the sound my boots make. Bitches. And this is the good thing with having this ultimate lab pack. 10 million power you can be using as much as you want. So I'm just going to go ahead and mine out all of this. And I don't actually have time to mine it all out and then start making the video. So I'm actually going to have to, I'm gonna actually have to show you guys how it looks like when it's mining in the next episode, and kind of do a little bit of work on setting up some kind of nice system with pipes and stuff like that. I think that's gonna be good. So, as usual, thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day! Bye-bye!